Yeah, yeah, guys, it's working out with Will and Phil. We got some squats on the agenda for today, hitting our legs real hard. We'll see if Phillip's getting a warm-up in right now. But yeah, for this workout, we're going to be hitting some squats. I know I'm going to be going heavy. I'm getting up near 300 pounds, not too heavy, but heavy for me right now. And then we're going to hit some lunges. Then we're going to finish off with a real nice calf burn. Get some calf raises in there. So yeah, stay tuned. One important thing to do is get those legs nice and loose before you try to add too much weight. Don't want to get hurt in the gym. So one thing that's very important for me is to stretch out my hips. So when I'm squatting, I get a lot of power from my hips, just the way my body is designed. And when I think about it, I get a lot of power and I'm able to do more reps. It's really all about that mind-muscle connection, right? And so the more you think about this, the more you can make that a reality and really strengthen your muscles, grow your muscles. But yeah, important thing for me to do is to stretch out my hips. So what I do is I'll get down in a crouch position and I'll really just work my hips, throwing my body weight around and really getting a nice deep stretch. And what that's going to do has allowed me to squat way more comfortably and have a lot more power. Alright, so about to hit 225. Goal is 10. So starting to get into a little heavier weight, and I'm just gonna keep working my way up. Great things about this are they're really easy to put on, and they're great for protecting your back. I know this doesn't look like a whole lot of weight to you, but it looks like a whole lot of weight to me. So I'm gonna put this belt on all nice and secure to restrict my range of movement. And that's gonna make sure I'm keeping my back mostly straight while I'm trying to do these squats. So yeah, just to continue off what Phillip said, belts are great. They kind of keep your core contained. So if you're doing a whole lot of weight, your guts aren't spilling out everywhere. Boom, there you go. Nice form, Phillip. But yeah, using a belt is also somewhat of a crutch. So personally, I don't use a belt unless I'm getting near 300 pounds. That's kind of my limit. But yeah, everybody else is different. So find out where what your limit is, where you need a belt. we're getting a nice pump in those quads. Professional powerlifters say is to get a belly full of air before you go down. Think about how tight your core is, right? Get a nice belly full of air, go down, and exhale as you come up. I thought, nice.
Hi, Jeremy. It's Mom. Listen, I was just
thinking
about how you were going to be and your music and the wonderful work the two of you were doing. I have to tell you, and this is a chance to tell you we love.
There you go, good
four. Nice.
The latest
song.
You got help if you need. Nice.
These two of you
are doing
and making
music. Alright, guys. About to hit 305. Getting back into heavyweight a little bit. So I just hit, you can see right here, that's 305. But I've actually done a lot more before my max. When I was in college, I hit 500. But you know, as in life, you go through different phases, you go through bulking phases, you go through cutting phases. And so I just got off a big cut, and so I'm not as strong as I used to be, but I'm always creating new goals and still working out. So even though I'm not lifting 500 like I used to on squats, still having a lot of fun, and I am still giving my body a great workout. And squats are fantastic for building overall strength. Especially when you go high, you're going to initiate a lot of testosterone release within your body when you go real big on, you know, deadlift and squats. Squats are also great for building your core, building and strengthening your lumbar, your back. So if you're looking to get big overall, you need squats. You need them. They're an essential part of any workout, in my opinion. If you want to get strong, you need squats. If you want your bench press to get bigger, you need squats. that are gonna strengthen your body overall. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, but we're not done. We got more for you, so here we go.
You can fly by doing squats.
We just finished up with squats. Philip and I both hit another two sets. And basically we were going down in weight after that point. We did a nice pyramid scheme, so we worked up. I worked up to about 305, Phil worked up to about 275. So yeah, keep in mind that those aren't our best squats in our history of lifting, but they're good for us right now, and we're having a great time. So yeah, what we're about to get into now is some lunges. So lunges are great for getting a pump in your quads. So definitely include them in your workout. So yeah, here we go. You got me? Sarah. Here we go, Phil. It's gonna pump. Up in the caliber, check my calendar, and you will see I'm Excalibur. Squat down all challenges. I'm a excellent master flatterers. It's real. Ho, backwards. Feel my glue. Nice. So, right now, Phillip's finishing up lunges. One thing that lunges really works is your ass. My freaking butt is on fire right now. So, if you're looking to work those glutes and really get a pump in both your quads and your butt, look no further than lunges. But yeah, next on the agenda, calves. Alrighty, calf raises are imminent, but you can see with our home gym, we've had to be innovative, right? So we found a piece of wood right here that we can just position our feet off and get some extra room to really work those calves. So without further ado, here we go. Calf raises! Woo! It's two plates. You got it, man. Work it, boy. How those guys feel?
I got them burning. That's for sure.
Cool. So yeah, we're gonna finish up a few more sets of calf raises, but pretty much that concludes our leg day lift. So I just want to thank you for watching our video. And as a reminder, we're posting all of these videos on steamit.com. So definitely follow us there. Phillip's got, he's wearing a Steamit shirt right now.
You can get paid!
Get paid to post. Steamit.com. Join us and subscribe on YouTube, all that good stuff. Follow us online. But yeah, most importantly, steamit.com. Check us out, and until next time.